a trained London Filipino expert on cancer cure.
Pero magandang topic ngayon is the dengue and then the Fascia breakthrough.
Let's listen to Doctora Para Agustin Banch.
So we know that our immune system has to be very strong. And if we put foods that are crappy, it means it's processed, devoid of minerals and vitamins, okay, it will decrease our immune system. I put the patient on vitamin C. The next is the horsetail. It's a herb. Now the ginger, it's Gingiber officinalis, yung po yung puti, yung puti na ginger, it acts as an anti-inflammatory. The flu-like symptoms have already disappeared. So, that's the magic of natural medicine.
Communication heals. And that's why some people goes to Farah and his father. I have been a witness to that. I usually would go to their farm. And I would say, and ayaw na ng doktor sa PGH, nahiling na sa St. Luke's. No? And then they go to Farah's father.
On your assumption, doctor, how long would the program would last?
1 week.
A week?
Yes.
Okay. That's
because vitamin C is very powerful. I have never underestimated its powers.
Okay.
It's really very good.
Honorably present the certificate of recognition to Dr. Farah Agustin Banch.